time I'm going to take a high line attack. So I'm going to get this high line elbow strike. Immediately after, I'm going to give him a downward elbow strike. Okay? So, high line, low line, right on the shoulder. From here, my hand, let's turn a little bit. My hand's just going to come up underneath puppy, right above his elbow, and I'm going to take the wrist lock. Okay? So, check, grab, high line elbow strike, downward elbow strike, come underneath, hook, wrist lock. Okay? And ideally, from here, I'm going to ride him all the way out to his right leg to kick out and ride him down.